stretch on those calves, but you just kind of want to really dig that heel into the ground right in front of you. You should feel that stretch in your calves a little bit.
Muscles in your legs here. Just gonna swing around.
deadlift. We've done them before, but if you can't
remember,
you're just going to hold it with both hands. And you can also use two weights on this one. So if you have the same weight, you can always hold one in each hand. So we'll start by bringing that right leg back. So keep that leg straight and pull it up.
Seconds. It's done.
One, foot you're bringing out is the one you're doing the bicep curl with. So you're going to one, bicep curl up, and switch that. One more. Switch sides here.
Thank you. Just